This is Jeff. He's enjoying his beautiful yard. And this is Bob. He constantly has to adjust his irrigation controller. So what's the difference between these two neighbors? Jeff has a smart controller. He programs it once. His plants always get the water they need. Bob, on the other hand, has a standard controller. He has to guess how much water his plants need. And when he guesses wrong, he has to water by hand. Be smart. Get a free smart controller. Go to scbh2oprograms.com for a free smart controller.